Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchin?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon. Where did I put the tracer fluid? Tracer fluid, where are you?
Hey Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I? Oh, I forgot to hit send. Better late than never. Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one. Right. Watching TV gives me headaches now. Thank you, brain. I don't want to keep the doctor waiting. I'll shower when I get back. But fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home. There it is. It feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.